Ah, my young friend. How good it is to see you. Fortunate, really. It would appear a highly toxic plant, which has the extraordinary effect of making people quite delirious, has been found in this very park. Yet, as far as modern science is aware, no such plant exists. I fear the good people of London might be in danger. Will you investigate?
Somebody stop that impetuous being.
God! All right. Let me alone!
I surrender.
I'll do anything! Please, let me go!
Not your average flower. Mr. Darwin was right about these plants. Oh, I don't feel well. That's one less to worry about. These footprints must belong to a rogue gardener. Mr. Darwin will want to inspect these flowers. Slowly now.
Well done. But you don't seem quite like yourself. It's just as I suspected. Those noxious fumes are not being released from the flowers, but from the pots. There must be something in there. An hallucinogenic concoction of some kind. Not unlike the soothing syrup, I should think. We must dispose of it, and quickly. I believe, my young friend, that I might know just the place. Who would want to poison the population of London? Who could devise such a nefarious plan?
Come on!
Obviously, it can't be Dr. Elliot's. So who can it be? I'm afraid, my young friend, that some of your enemies want their toxic to them. Let us Clevo destroy our cargo. We're almost there.
Here now.
Thank you.